It's week 5 of the Canada West football season, so let's get you set for the final games before our annual Thanksgiving break. The action begins this week in Edmonton as Alberta hosts UBC Friday night at Foote Field. It's a battle of the bottom two teams in the standings as the Bears enter the game winless, while the Birds are off to a disappointing 1-3 start and sit 5th in the conference standings. Both teams have struggled offensively this season as Alberta has scored a conference low 61 points, while UBC has just 82 points through 4 games. You can catch the game Friday at 7 p.m. Mountain by tuning into the Canada West Football Showcase on SaskTel 348, TELUS 997, Bell MTS 1802, and Canada West TV. In Winnipeg, the Regina Rams and Manitoba Bisons clash with sole possession of third place on the line. Manitoba enters the game after back-to-back wins over Alberta, while Regina is coming off a loss to Saskatchewan last week. In terms of players to watch, keep your eyes on Rams quarterback Noah Pickton, who enters the game needing 277 passing yards to become the U Sports all-time record holder in that category. Pickton is averaging 340 yards per game this season, so the odds are he'll surpass the record of 11,477 posted by former Sherbrooke quarterback Jeremy Roche. You can watch the game on Canada West TV at 2 p.m. Central, along with Max TV Channel 348 in the province of Saskatchewan. For the second time in 3 weeks, the Saskatchewan Huskies get a crack at the Calgary Dinos in a meeting of the conference's top two teams. The last time the pair met, the Huskies kept it close in Saskatoon, falling 37-28, but were torched for 569 passing yards by Dinos pivot Adam Sinegra. Calgary comes into the weekend undefeated and can clinch a playoff spot with a victory, while Saskatchewan is 3-1 and searching for their first 4-1 start since 2014, when they finished the season 6-2. Saturday's game is set for 1 p.m. Mountain at McMahon Stadium and can be seen on Canada West TV and Max TV Channel 349 in Saskatchewan.